Spring is a time of change, growth, and rejuvenation. Hi, I'm Joel Sweeney. The theme for this month's broadcast is inspired by the fact that spring is just around the corner in the month of March. Although I have to confess, it doesn't feel a lot like spring when I look out my window right now. It's cold, it's windy, there's snow squalls. It's just a great day to stay inside, safe and warm, and take advantage of the time to do exactly what we're doing here right now, and that's reflect on our goals and objectives for 2019 and doing the necessary assessment to see where they fit now that we've got a couple of months under our belt. So I'd like to focus on the three words that I used in my introduction. The first one is change. Now, when we started out in January, we laid out our goals and objectives based on the things that we knew at that particular point in time. Well, now we've got a couple of months under our belts. We may have some other thoughts and ideas. Maybe there's been other considerations that have come into the forefront for us that we feel we would like to incorporate into our overall plan for 2019. And now is a good time to do that. Take advantage of the opportunity to affect those kinds of changes. Maybe it means dropping something that's lesser importance now because of the changes that you've observed in the last 2 months. Whatever works to make your plan successful, affect those kinds of changes. The second word I referenced in my opening was growth. When we set out our goals and objectives for 2019, it's a pretty much given that for each and every one of us, we had some aspect of growth in mind. Well, now is a good time to reassess where we are with our growth objectives. Are we on track? Are we tracking to achieve the things that we wanted to achieve for the remainder of the year? And if not, then make the necessary adjustments in order to affect that growth that we have identified. Maybe we need to change our targets a little bit because now we have some more information. Great. If so, then make those necessary changes as well. The last word I referenced was rejuvenation. And what better time of year to think about something like rejuvenation than the onset of spring? When we started out in January, we had all kinds of enthusiasm. We probably had a great fire in our belly. Now we've got a couple of months under our belt. Maybe we just need to revisit that and motivate ourselves a little bit more. Maybe we can become a little bit less motivated because of some minor setbacks or maybe even some significant setbacks. Whatever the case may be, take advantage of the opportunity to rejuvenate yourselves and get that excitement back in there, because you're going to need that excitement to drive you through for the rest of the year. That's your tip for this month. Now go out and make your voice heard.